Hi, good day everyone. This is Jay from Pageant Trend, and I'm here with one of the most beautiful, and of course, our representative for Miss Aura 2024. I'm here with Isa. Hi, Isa.
Hello, Sir Jay. It's a pleasure to be with you in this interview. It's nice to see you.
Yes, it's nice to see you, and of course, congratulations, dear.
Thank you, Paul.
So, how does it feel na you will be representing the Philippines na? And malapit na, no?
Oh, so this September, so I'll be representing and competing in Miss Aura International this September in Turkey. So yes, I'm really excited to represent the Philippines kasi hindi naman lahat nabibigyan ng ganitong opportunity. So I'm so excited to win the crown for the Philippines.
Yes, may uwi agad ang second crown for the Philippines. Anyway, Isa, talking to your preparation, kumusta naman?
Yes, so well, I'm back to my training. So physical, kasi they're looking for 4Bs in Miss Aura International. So body, syempre, I'm working on exercising regularly, showing up for my workouts daily. Behavior, of course, it's really character. So of course, wala naman tayo siyang kailangan gawin dyan kasi it's pagpapalaki na yun sa'yo ng magulang mo. So we'll continue being a good person and, you know, also studying the culture of Turkey kasi important yan so that maging apt ang behavior natin during the competition. And of course, brains, we also have to keep reading up on social issues so that we can answer Q&A really well. And beauty brains, beauty, syempre, magpaganda pa tayo, papa-fresh tayo come September.
Yes, of course. Syempre, kailangan fresh at maganda tayo pag lalaban na tayo sa international pageant, lalo sa Miss Aura, di ba? So, for you, what is Aura?
Aura. You know, for me, aura is not just about the physical looks. It's really stemming from the inside. If you have a good aura, if you have a good character, if you have a good spirit, it will radiate externally. So I think for me, aura, you really have to invest in yourself and your well-being and your innate self.
Okay. So how do you discipline yourself, lalo na you were competing in the international pageant?
Oh, syempre, discipline talaga. It's really important in beauty queens. So, of course, as I said, I've been working out and discipline is really important when you work out. And also, when you read up on social issues, you really have to, syempre, it's something that you have to do. So, discipline is really seen in, you know, trying to be informed in social issues.
Well, alam naman natin na sa Turkey gaganapin ang Miss Aura. So, have you searched the country and as well as the tradition, the culture of Turkey?
You know, thanks for that, Sir Jay. I'm starting on doing that kasi nga, as I mentioned, kailangan talaga mag-research ako on their culture kasi I have to, you know, adapt to their behavior or parang what they basically culturally accepted for them. So I have to know what's that for Turkey.
Okay. Pwede mo ba kami sample ng mala aura mong ano?
Oh, sure. As in, sabi ko Philippines. Okay, sige.
Aura muna.
Aura, sige.
Oh, di ba? Aura. So ngayon, how will you introduce yourself pag nandun ka na sa mismong international pageant ng Miss Aura?
Okay. Isabelle De Los Santos, Philippines!
Wow, bonggong-bongga. Talagang, are you ready na ba, dear?
Oh, yes, more than ready. We're gonna get that crown for the Philippines.
Of course. And another question for you, dear. Well, talking to your you know, sa mga outfits mo and OOTDs na gagamitin mo sa international pageant. Kumusta naman? Are you also incorporating with some designers in your hometown or talagang may nakaano sa yung international designer?
Oh, for the designers and the styling. Actually, I'm still working on that with my stylist kasi syempre I wanna also give them creative freedom for them to, you know, express their craft. So, on that, siguro, I'll keep it as a secret for now. But yes, I'm already coordinating with different stylists and designers.
How about maintaining your body physically fit? Ano naman, mga plans mo?
On the body. So I've been working out naman ever since last year of January. So it's a lifestyle na for me. I don't think I'm just preparing. I'm not working out just for the competition. I'm working out for my physical and mental health. So yun, I've been working out and also running. And yun, that's something I'm just continuing to do. I think nutrition yung pinaka-important ko gawin kasi medyo malakas ako kumain. So medyo na-avoid yung na-workout ko. So I gotta work and watch out on my nutrition.
Okay, so syempre we are celebrating this month, Women's Month,
yes.
Of course. Do you have any message to the women out there?
Oh, yes. To all the women out there, you are loved, you are heard, you are seen, and don't let anyone keep you from shining your light. Take up your space and be yourself because that's your power. Happy Women's Month.
And of course, your message to your sisters, Miss Aura.
Yes, to my Miss Aura sisters. I'm so excited to meet everyone come September. And I hope we really get that sisterhood. Because, you know, more than the crown, it's also important that we, you know, form relationships that will last a lifetime. So I'm excited to form that with them.
Where can we follow you on your different social media platforms?
Yes, they can follow me on IG at Isadelo, Issadelo, or Facebook, Isabelle De Los Santos, you can follow me. So yeah, that's basically it.
Ayan. Thank you so much, Isa. And of course, please don't forget to support Isa sa kanyang Miss Aura International journey this coming September 2024. Ayan, guys. So thank you so much and have a good day. Bye-bye.
Bye. Thank you, Sir J.
You're welcome.
Thank you.